It seems that scandals surrounding gospel artists started long time ago. Here are some veteran gospel artists who divorced their partners and subsequently moved to the United States to start a new life. Alan Aaron. When the singer gained fame and fortune, it is alleged that he moved to the United States, where he made some good money. This subsequently led him to abandon his wife Anne Shiko and their children. Aaron married again and started a new life. Jane Muthoni. Jane Muthoni separated from her first husband after constant domestic fights. The husband could not handle her fame and began spreading rumors about her. After the divorce, Jane Muthoni moved on and married her current husband in 2019 after they met at an event where he was performing. The husband resides in the United States and they are living a happy life together. Regina Anganiwe was formerly known as Regina Muthoga, an energetic gospel musician who was married to Bishop Bernard Muthoga of AIPCA. The two had a very public divorce where they aired embarrassing accusations. Bishop Muthoga accused her of infidelity, cruelty, and abandonment. After the divorce, Bishop Bernard married another gospel musician called Catherine Wangeshi, while Regina married her U.S. businessman called Nicholas Nganga Njoroge. When Pastor Joan Werimo filed her case for divorce, her husband countered this by filing a cross petition. Joan Werimo narrated of the tribulation she faced in the marriage, including domestic violence, emotional torture, infidelity, as her husband impregnated the household, and many other horrifying experiences. As a godly woman, she kept praying for her marriage but decided to leave when it became apparent that things were getting worse. Her husband, Bishop William Musyoki Mwangangi, accused her of many embarrassing things like watching adult content and infidelity. Pastor Joan moved on to the United States after the divorce, where she runs her church. Lois Kim. The gospel musician has two children with her ex-husband. Things in their marriage turned for the worse when the husband moved to the United States to look for greener pastures.